The revolution will happen immediately and without any warning, like a rainforest that grew down the center of your street overnight. The revolution will confuse the crap out of you. The revolution will be cached, archived, instant messaged, shrunk, teleported, predicted, said to not exist, said to have happened yesterday, all on the same day. You will forget your username and password to the revolution and have to request that it be reset. The revolution will not behave the way you want it to. It will be cooked in a non-stick pan with a Teflon chipping off and then delivered in a gas-guzzling passenger van and then repurposed and put to an unrelated use. The revolution is the sound of millions of people all noticing something for the first time at the same time. The revolution is a lot of people agreeing to disagree. The revolution is a table at a farmer's market in a supposedly dangerous neighborhood where people are putting feathers and glitter paint on blank masks. The revolution already started. It's a living network, an organism. The revolution is a billion people all listening to something for the first time at the same time. The revolution will not be pasteurized. It will not contain natural flavoring. It will violate all USDA regulations for food safety. It will not be put through a high pressure hose in order to remove the thick parts. The revolution will be picked, tree ripe, dirty, eaten raw, or very lightly steamed. The revolution will taste like breast milk. It